think it's up here. Should be up here. This looks familiar.
Okay, I'm at the town where we found that random ass tent. And you found like a chest holster.
Yeah, we're back at where we found the original tent at. Yep. Definitely had found it.
Talk about the tent up in the mountains?
Yep.
Okay, you're already up there. Damn, y'all really left me behind.
Yo, am I tripping, or is the tent no longer there?
No, go down to your right. Oh. Actually, I don't know.
I thought one of y'all tore it down.
No.
Nope.
This doesn't look like the same spot, though.
Might be back down here. Trailing back, Dylan. See if I can find it. I found it.
Okay.
Yeah, you had to go backwards. This thing doesn't have any box of ammo, but it's got the sledgehammer. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the tent. I mean, back to the car. I thought there was 7.62x54 MMR in there. I'm on a dirt road.
Okay, I made it back to the tent.
Gotcha. Just keep going north. You'll see a dirt road down there, and just take the road.
Are you going up the hill or down the hill?
I'm going up. I'm gonna shoot my pistol.
Yeah. Well, I did not hear it.
Neither did I. Nope, I heard it.
Oh, there it is.
I had to put my fucking AK down. I got no room.
Threw your AK away?
No, I had to put it down for a minute. But I'm not gonna be using my AK anymore because I ain't got no more 7.62. I mean 5.45 or whatever the fuck it is.
I thought I left some in the car.
I don't think so.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot.
God damn, you're on my right.
God. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, that thing sounded like a fucking little nuclear fucking gun. That thing took a second, it was like, whoop, I'm just like, bruh.
Where are you?
I'm upwards, you're behind me.
Yeah, you're on the right of me, left of me.
Oh, I found a car. I'll take a shot.
Damn, how the fucking... How fast are you fucking running? You were next to me just a minute ago.
I'm at the car now. You want me to pop smoke?
No, we can find you.
Got to a dirt road. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. Pop one more, Frank. Okay, I'm close.
Chill, motherfucker. Just one.
I realized I was at the top of the dirt hill. That's at the end of the road.
Pop some smoke on my location, so
he won't be able to see it because of trees.
I found a mushroom. Pristine. God damn, this mushroom's like a fucking flower. Holy fucking shit, this thing is huge. Look at this shit.
Eat it. I equipped a grenade.
If you don't...
That you, Dylan? Yeah, that has to be Dylan. I'm coming to you, Dylan.
So fucking awesome! motherfucking drag racing, look at that shit.
Oh. I am speed.
I am speed. More speed! Bruh, oh my god, dude, that is the biggest target on your back, I'm not gonna lie. Bruh.
Dylan, do you see?
How do you not see this, Dylan?
Shoot one more time, Dylan.
Oh my god, I saw your tracer round?
Oh, did you?
Yeah, that was tracer, I saw that. That went straight up and down a little bit. Yeah, you're close. Brian, do you not have... Do you not have the smoke anymore?
Yeah, I have another one. Want me to pop it? Alright, Dylan. We should be crossing each other's paths.
Oh, there's no 762 MMR in this bitch?
Alright, then pop in a smoke.
Okay.
Oh, yo, holding a smoke fucking increases your temperature just by a tad.
Yep.
There you are. I see you.
Hopefully I didn't lose my sense of direction.
Ah, there's your bag. Damn, your bag's still up here. Well, we have a shovel to bury this shit.
We gotta make wood planks.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, there's some sticks here.
It's not sticks, it's logs.
Yeah, I know. But I'm gonna do something else. Did you guys find the car?
Yeah, we should be right here. There it is. Are you not picking up this, this MMR?
The what?
There's like 20 rounds here.
No, there ain't. I looked all over that thing. Where's it at?
Come here.
Are you just gonna leave spare food and shit in the car?
Are you gonna leave your AK behind or what?
Yep.
No, I'll carry it for you.
Where's the bullets at?
I just dropped it behind me.
I swear to God, I did not see this anywhere.
Okay, Dylan's going to bed. Dylan has to open.
Oh, AK's glitched out for me. The car's glitched out. Where's my bag at?
It's up there.
Yeah, I have my bag in my hands, right?
Hey guys, Nitno mm-hmm. here. Today we are taking a look at how to build an imprint by combining four wooden sticks. I'll show you exactly how to make these. First off, you will need to create a shelter kit. This will be the starting point for all other shelters we can craft. A shelter kit is crafted by combining four wooden sticks and one rope.
I'll make a tent here. I just want a tent for me to heal.
Frank. Grab your AK, don't leave it behind.
Why? It's in there. I'm not gonna grab it. I got no room to grab it.
Gonna log out, log back in.
What you gonna do?
Carry everything I can before I log off.
Ah.
Like a normal human being.
Okay, okay.
Bebe.
Oh, it's tracer runes? Somehow, some way, I didn't see any of this. Did you just spawn back in?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Brain, come here.
I'm a little busy here. Fucking raining. God damn. This thing wants me to put this shit out in the open. Finally, I get to play it. God damn, it's raining.
Cycle through your options until craft shelter kit is prompted.
What do you want me to, what do you want me to see?
Come here.
You can now choose a placement and deploy. Now that you have your shelter kit set up, you will now have a menu for your shelter site. This is the point in the process where you can decide if you want to build a stick shelter, a leather shelter, or a tarp shelter. To craft a stick shelter, we will need 50 wooden sticks. This is the point in the process.
No, I'll just save it for later.
Why?
Now that you have your shelter kit set up, you will now have a menu for your shelter site. This is the point in the process where you can decide if you want to build a stick shelter, a leather shelter, or a tarp shelter.
Do we have any tarps?
To craft a stick shelter, we will need 50 wooden sticks and 4 long sticks. Although it will be a process, wooden stick shelter or a tarp shelter. To craft a stick
So it seems like to me, up here, it doesn't rain as bad. It can only rain for a little bit. Wonder, it's gonna lightning. You still here?
Yeah, look. I put the kitchen timer
inside of that thing, so now it has a timer?
Yeah, so look. Well, I'm trying to make it work. Okay, look.
I'm all the way over here. It's got my lightning again. Damn, this shit getting closer, bro.
Watch out.
What?
Yo, you with the flashlight down the road?
Yep. Trying to find some sticks and shit. Yes, that is me.
Wow, it gets rid of the whole thing. It's a one-time use. That's ass.
What would happen? The timer?
No, the everything was a one-time use. I used it on a smoke grenade because I didn't want to use an explosive. I thought it was going to like blow itself up.
Five, 10, 15, 20, 25. Fuck!
What?
God damn, need 25 more sticks to do this. I gotta sharpen my fucking hatchet. Taking a whole process. I'm just trying something new. Never once done this. I'm challenging myself here. Cause I wanna make a base. I just wanna get better at doing it. But I'm just making something for the time being. Cause I'm tired of fucking spawning in, getting wet, or I'm already wet and I need to dry off. I have something for camouflage, something simple.
Change out your suppressor. Yours was damaged.
Yeah, no, I was using a lot of it because I wasn't planning on keeping it anymore.
Why not?
Because I'm not finding any ammo for it. Mushrooms are not bad in this game. I'm surprised you don't get I'm surprised you don't get sick from it. That's a scary thing. Some mushrooms you can. If you're not too careful.
Alright. I'm logging off. I got everything of value out of this car.
Gotcha.
mobbed off. Don't kill yourself.
Okay.
If you hear shooting, you instantly log off.
I got it.
Wait.
Later.
need 50 wooden sticks and 4 long sticks.